This is the fourth lecture. In previous lecture, we have learned about the ribbon bar and the toolbars, tabs, commands, and much more. So if you haven't watched that video, then I will recommend you to go and watch that video so you can think from you can start earning from Microsoft Word. So this is the fourth lecture. Let's start the lecture. But before that, if you are new on channel, please subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so you can be updated from all upcoming videos. So in today's lecture, we will talk about zoom control. And in first lecture, in second lecture, I have zoom control. You can see that there is a plus sign and there is a minus sign. Plus sign indicates that it is zoomed in, and the minus sign shows that it is zoomed out. When we will click on zoom out, then you can see that it will start shrinking it, and you can select your ideal screen. It doesn't make any difference on printing. It is just for your convenience that what you want to see. And if your eyesight, sometimes we have eyesight issues, then we can click on we can simply click on the plus sign, and there you can see that you can select as you want. So this is so easy, and it is so important. Zoom control lets you zoom in for a closer look at your text. The zoom control consists of a slide bar. You can slide left or right to zoom it in or out. You can click the plus button to increase or decrease the zoom factor. So you can simply scroll this, and it is also so easy. So let me select my comfort one, and this is fine. And you can hopefully you have known that how can you use zoom in and zoom out. Next one is, what are view buttons and how can you use this? So first of all, I would like to tell you about zoom button. Then I will tell you about how this works. So if we talk about view button, then this is the group of five buttons located to the left of zoom control near the bottom of the screen, and it gives you chance to switch the like you can see that full screen reading, and there is web layout, and there is outline and graph. So it allows you to view in any in anything you want to. Like if we talk about print layout view, then it displays pages exactly as they will appear when printed. Same as if we go to full screen, then it gives a full screen view of a document. And if we go to web layout view, then this shows how a document appear and how it appears when viewed by a web browser such as Internet Explorer or Firefox. So same as if we talk about outline, then this lets you work with outline established using Word's standard heading style. Like when we are writing something, then we have to give heading, subheading, so it includes all. And if we talk about draft, then this format text as it appears on the printed page with a few exemptions, for example header and footer. That's all for today's lecture. If you like the video, please hit subscribe button. If you want me to ask something, if you want me to make any video, you can ask in comment box. See you in next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Have a good day.